How do I run diagnostics on my Samsung refrigerator?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
How do I put my Samsung refrigerator in diagnostic mode? To put your Samsung refrigerator in diagnostic mode, you'll have to press the freezer and fridge button simultaneously and hold for around 13 seconds until you hear a chime sound and the screen flashes.